Don't wait. Let us beautify our day with inspiration from God's Word by reading today's Secret of Success. The title of today's article is Don't Wait. And our opening verse is from the book of Philippians chapter 3 verse 14, which says, I've got my eye on the goal, where God is beckoning us onward, to Jesus. I'm off and running, and I'm not turning back. Philippians chapter 3 verse 14. Many people have confused patience with waiting. Patience has an assured result and is a fruit of the Spirit, while waiting is the fruitless expression of men to hide their incompetence to achieve something they were supposed to. Wait really means wasting available intelligence and time. Some people wait to win the souls of their loved ones until they die and go to hell. Some wait to do the work of God until they are kicked out of their calling. Waiting is useless. We are soldiers in Christ, and soldiers don't wait, they are always alert and active for their commission. Suppose your country was attacked and the army at the borders was just waiting for the enemies to come nearer or do some more bombing before they start, then your country might have been destroyed. An army never waits. Imagine, if they don't wait to save their country against mere wicked men, then, how can we afford to wait to save the whole world from the clutches of the devil? We can't wait. I love this translation of our main verse. It says, I'm off and running and I'm not turning back. Don't wait to take a stand for the gospel. Don't wait to win the souls of those around you. Don't wait to give for the furtherance of the gospel. Don't wait to help the destitute. Don't wait to make this world a better place, because you are an ambassador of Zion. Let's confess this confession together. Speak this after me, believing in your heart with a simple faith. I refuse to wait. I act now. I make things happen for the kingdom of God. Now. I refuse to procrastinate. I'm a ready soul winner. Nothing can stop me from making an impact in my world. For the gospel, in Jesus' name. Let's say Amen. If you are new to our YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notification, and if you are watching us on Facebook, don't forget to follow the page of Pastor Akar Zion Bipari. This will help you get notified as soon as we bring another dose of inspiration for you. Also, don't forget to visit our website, secretofsuccess.org. We would like to thank our partners for joining hands with us financially in making this broadcast possible. You can also become a proud partner with us in beautifying and changing the lives of men and women around the world. Check the description or visit the website for more details. Also, feel free to drop your testimony or prayer requests in the comments section. We would join our faith in prayer with you that God may be glorified in your life. Keep moving ahead in life, and God bless you.